This is boring. Boring. Boring.
Hey, dude, I got your popcorn.
Oh, thanks, man. Do you have my change?
Yeah, it's just here in my pocket. Help yourself.
Whatever, man. Just keep it.
Cool.
Oh, man, I'm thirsty.
You want another?
Yeah.
Sorry. Excuse me.
So what's wrong with me, doctor?
Well, your cholesterol is way too high. I recommend you become a veggie burger. I'll be with you in a minute, sir.
So, you heard about Steve?
Yeah, I know. Apparently he paid a fortune for it, but it's supposed to look just like the real thing.
Wait, wait, he's coming. Don't mention it. Just act cool.
Hey, guys.
Oh,
what's going on?
Hey, Steve. Nothing much. We're just hanging here.
Here!
But, hey, it's good to see you, Rug.
Mug!
Mug, 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 mug. But anyway, how's it going, Toupee?
Today! Today!
All right, I know you know. So what do you think?
Your hair is horrible!
Oh, come on, give me a break. Hank, what do you think?
It looks like a wax turban! It looks like a strawberry mop! It looks like a pink fondue!
You guys are real jerks, you know that?
Aw, come on, Steve. No need to wig out.
Oh. Gentlemen, goodbye.
But it suits you!
Bacon, man. I made a bacon. I'm the only one who can convert the vegetarian to bacon. Because I made a bacon. I'm the bacon, man. I made it.
Sorry. Me again. Coming through. Hey, dude. Here's your popcorn.
Can you give it to me slowly this time, please?
Sure. Yeah, sorry. Let me pick it up.
No. I can do this.
Dude! Are you all right?
Yeah, everything's cool.
There yet?
No, not yet, sweetie.
Mother, will we get there soon?
Yes, quite soon.
Mother, are we there yet?
No, it'll take a little more time, darling.
Mother, you will let me know when we're there.
Yes, my precious.
Mother, are we there now?
No, not yet, darling.
Mother, I'm bored. Will you not go faster?
Yes, that sounds like a very good idea.
Mother, are we there?
Yes, we are. Now Daddy's going to take care of you while Mommy has a little lie down.
So, Mike, what is it you do here?
I'm a financial practitioner contractor.
Nice. May I just ask what that is?
I don't know.
But I hate it!
Oh, man, I thought I was the only one who had no idea why he's here!
What about me? I came here a year ago to use the men's room, and I never found my way out!
Wait, guys, what are we doing with our lives?
He's right! Why are we slaving away with these nooses around our necks instead of running in the forest naked? I mean, running in the forest, period!
Yeah, what is there to stop us from living the lives we deserve, huh?
Hey, guys, here's your paycheck.
Oh, yeah, that's why.